welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive studio. And joining me now is Rob Anson, the CEO of Loop Insights. And Rob, great to see you again. How's it going?
It's going extremely well, Steve. Thanks for having me once again.
So very exciting day for the company. You've signed a deal with TELUS, a large organization, obviously, well-known name. This is to provide a 90-day proof of concept pilot. So explain to me how this deal works.
Yeah, for sure. No, it's a huge, huge opportunity. You know, as I always, of course, look to third-party validation, it doesn't get any bigger than our Canada's leading telecom. So we're very privileged and very, very proud and fortunate for the opportunity to partner with TELUS in this initiative. So we've actually implemented this back on August 5th. We've already seen some tremendous results and success from the pilot, and we're very excited to close out the remaining days ahead here. So we plugged in our Fobi device into their flagship retail locations. The key to this, Steve, is it's about real-time data connectivity. So providing faster, smarter, data-driven capabilities to enhance the TELUS business intelligence and insights team, of course, but ultimately leveraging that data to provide a better customer experience in form of targeted promotions and services and messaging is really key. The other aspect of this, Steve, is the secondary component is we're creating an IoT product that can be resold through channel through their B2B sales organizations. So defining whether there's value, of course, on both sides to establish that go-to-market product for the small to medium business category.
Maybe you can explain to us, Rob, a bit about Fobi so people understand what it is and what it's used for.
Yeah, Fobi is a very unique hardware application that we developed that simply plugs in line from any point of sale and any receipt printer. So what we're able to do with that, the level of granularity and drill down insights and data, we're turning a lot of heads because the key there is there's no invasive point of sale integration. So we sit outside of any existing IT system. And of course, with TELUS, there is a very arduous, diligent security audit associated to that. But us being able to sit outside of their IT component, it is truly key and extremely, unique and positions us for an opportunity in the IoT space that's unparalleled.
You call this a proof of concept, which I think is a significant term because not only does this provide proof for TELUS that you can do this, but also it provides proof of concept for other businesses that you may want to do business with as well. So this really has two really unique parts to it.
Well, it most definitely does. And, you'll hear me over and over, third-party validation is everything to us. And especially as a young company, you've seen some of our recent announcements with BDG, Global Sports, of course, University of Houston, the great interview we had with Mike, now TELUS. For us, it's really key because it brings credibility. Mm-hmm. And, as we are in conversations, in various telco space globally, TELUS is a very big feather and strong cap, as they say.
Absolutely. Well, congratulations on this. I look forward to hearing more about the data when it's officially completed, but it sounds like it's going well so far, Rob. Great to see you again. Congratulations once again, and we'll talk soon.
Yeah, you bet, Steve. Thanks for that. I appreciate it, and you have a great day.
All right. Rob Anson, the CEO of Loop Insights.